Hey, you guys. I did a big boy bowl, so let's see how this thing turn out. Ooh, boy. Look at that. Okay. It's called big boy bowl. Let me get some of this. This calls for something, y'all. Hold on. 1 minute. Y'all know I have to get a quick pickle. Things go good. This is 5 starches in one. I took half of my roasted bread. And add it to the big boy bowl. Hold on a minute. And I know y'all wondering what I do with all this starch every time you see me making one. But I take these little containers. And I fill them up. And when I'm traveling, or away from home, I can take one of these. It's discreet. You can put your straw down up in it, or you could just turn this little joke up like that. I need them. And I just buy those little bag pickles when I take them with me. And that's my snap. With the big boy bowl, I put all my starches in there. First, I put the rest, half of the roasting bag starch up in there. And I put the rest of my starch on top of it, packed it down. Just kept packing it down. All the way to the top, pressing all my weight on it. These are some pretty good chunks. Good. Look at that. Look at that. Made some beautiful chunks now. And I'm going to help y'all one more thing. If you take some of these wasabi almonds, and you gotta do it this way in order to get the flavor. See, they season really good. You take your couple of them and lay it across. See that seasoning on there? It's nice and thick, and they're spicy. So if you like spice, and you want to spice up your starch, right here, this is the bomb. Can you get one in? Tell me. That's better than any trail mix snack you'll ever get. Mm. will make your trail mix starch snack. Layer it. Put the seasoning off of these will go inside your starch. You got to do a little bit at a time. Y'all gotta try this because this is so good. I don't know if you like spicy, but this is the bomb, honey. That crunch, that spice, and that starch. See, look at that. You can see the seasoning rolling around up in there now. But yeah. I fill all these up. Fill my little pouch up. And I get it ready. Because I do a lot of moving around and traveling and stuff. And I be needing that. Try it if you like. I'm telling you right now, it's the bomb. I left Big Boy in the oven about an hour. Let them stay in the freezer all day. I want to try these water chunks just to see my success with that. I think that's going to be my next tester. But you guys, I love my chunks, that Big Boy. Look at Big Boy gave me the chunk. Big Boy Bowl. I probably could have got a different result, but I'm happy with these right here. They're delicious, they're crunchy. I'll let you hear it. Mm-mm-mm.
Good. I will be back. Bought a chunk. I'm gonna try. You guys later.